I'm really fascinated by ghosts and the idea that after we die, our energy transforms. The word specter references the process of making spectral, which involves spraying paint over a fabric that is arranged on top of vellum. In removing the fabric, the ghostly result is an afterimage of sorts, a gestural record of something that's no longer there.